Hey everybody, it's another fine day here in Charlotte, North Carolina, and I'm glad to see it. I hope everyone is doing well as always, able to get out and enjoy this beautiful day the Most High has given us, and as the script say, rejoicing in it. And always, I have a thought I want to share. And it is, the Most High knows us. He knows us. And my script is coming from Psalms 139. I think it's 13 through 15, or just 13 and 14. But that text speaks on how intricately, if I'm saying that correctly, the Most High made us, how marvelous He made us, how complex He made our bodies. It speaks on He formed us. Okay. To add to that thought about the Most High knowing us, at the end of that text He said He knows us thoroughly. And then I picked up in Jeremiah 29:11. I'll put it in the description. I know the thoughts I have for you. I know the plans I have for you, plans to do you good. I know I'm not saying that correctly, but that's the gist of the idea, that He knows us and He wants to do us good. And then my final verse was coming out of Proverbs, and I believe that was 16:4, where He said, commit your works unto the Most High, and He will prosper your thoughts. And basically what I got out of that one is Him saying, when you commit your works or your desires to His plans for you, He'll give you the wisdom, knowledge, and understanding of how to walk it out. Because it all goes back to Him knowing us and what He made or built us for. And when He say He knows us thoroughly and says He has a good plan for us, then I think we should want to seek that plan and walk that plan out instead of our own thoughts and ideas of what we want for our own lives. Because outside of Him, it would never work anyway. So that's my thoughts for today. The Most High knows us thoroughly, or He knows us. And He has great plans for each of our individual lives if we would submit and commit. Everybody stay up and keep pushing forward in the right direction. Shalom.